And a Tala woman is accused of stealing more than $1,000 from a store. Etowah County Sheriff Todd Intrican says Amber Seegers stole more than $1,300 from the Dollar General on Highway 278. Investigators say she admitted to spending the money on personal expenses. Seegers is charged with theft of property. She was taken to the Etowah County Detention Center and later released on a $1,500 bond.